Let me ask you something. Did you spend much time with Malcolm?
I was in the armory yesterday for a few hours, swapping out some power relays.
You talk about anything interesting?
Power relays?
I talked to his parents this morning.
Really?
Yeah. Stay here. If I asked your parents what you like to eat, would they be able to tell me?
Are you kidding? My mom would give you her recipe for pan-fried catfish and wouldn't let you go till you promised not to screw it up.
Malcolm's parents didn't know what his favorite food was. They didn't even know he was an armory officer.
That's strange.
It made me think.
We don't know that much about Malcolm, do we?
Bridge to the captain.
Go ahead.
The alien vessel has returned.
Guess we weren't so uninteresting after all.
They dropped out of warp 500 kilometers dead ahead.
I had to reverse engines to keep from banging into them.
Let's try this again. Welcome back. I was hoping we'd have an opportunity to meet again. The primary mission of my ship is to make peaceful contact with other species. If there's anything we can do to assure you of our intentions, well, it's been nice talking to you. Let's do this again sometime.
I'm picking up something.
Can you translate it?
I don't think it's a language.
We're being scanned.
Hull plating.
It's offline.
Heard about it. They've gone to warp, sir.
Everybody okay?
Damage reports are coming in, sir. No one's been hurt.
What the hell was that about?
Captain, when they fired their weapon, they dropped their shielding for about 2 seconds. I was able to take some scans.
What did you get?
Biosigns. At least 15. Maybe more.
Their DNA doesn't match anything in our database.
It's a good thing they're gone. I doubt very much our torpedoes could have penetrated their shielding.
Stay on long-range scanners. If they come anywhere near us, I want to know. Paul?
That support frame's bent. We'll need to reinforce it.
How bad is it?
That last shot would have been about a half a meter higher. We'd be looking at stars.
Hold it a minute.
There were 13 people working in this section, Captain, including yours truly. That bulkhead had blown.
Did your people run into as many hostile aliens when they first went into deep space?
It was a different time.
How so?
There were fewer warp-capable species.
This ship just isn't equipped to handle some of the threats we're coming up against. It's time we do something about that.
What are you suggesting?
Enterprise was fitted with phase cannon ports. But since we left space dock a few weeks ahead of schedule, the cannons were never installed. I think it's time they were.
We should head back to Earth.